Hey there, just a shout-out video from PokerPeeps here. Hopefully I'm saying your name, but Ichiwanot, he's an amazing collector. He does not only Pokemon, but also Yu-Gi-Oh! So this is going to get featured on the PokerPeeps channel and my actual normal channel, Legend of Leo 2705. Basically, he's done a lot of trades, and he's got 88 videos, wow. So we've got more than my PokerPeeps and my Legend of Leo. And he just does like pictures, shoutouts, trade by mails. I don't think I've seen any. Oh, he's got actual Yu-Gi-Oh decks as well. Didn't know that. Sorry about that. But don't know has he ever had any free cards by mail. Then again, what am I saying? I've never had anything like that. Yeah, just basically, he's a great guy. I'm wanting people to sort of subscribe to him. I have because he's an amazing lad. Yeah. Some of his favorites are actually quite awesome as well. Subscribers 717. Jesus, that's a lot. He says to people who are epic, which hell, we are in there, and I'm going to literally do exactly the same now. I'm going to make a box and sort of say who are epic, and he's going in my epic box, so you can see him there. Got quite a lot of comments as well, and he's quite a lot of friends. So please subscribe to him. He's pretty epic, and yeah. Just on a wee bit of other news, just while I've got this. Oh, by the way, in case anyone's ever wondering, that's a wee bit off. That's Battle Vixens or something like that. I know there was something similar to Battle Vixens as an anime. Yeah, went downtown today, got myself a booster pack, and managed to pull myself a lovely reverse shiny Ponyta from the Arceus pack. So, there you go. That's really a shout out and an epic card. How much better can that get for you? Hope you've enjoyed, and I'll catch you all later.